you got to do is sing.
Oh. evening and welcome to our chorus concert. My name is Hannah McKenzie and I'm the proud choral director here at Drew High School. Thank you so much. We are so delighted to have you here with us this evening. I won't talk too much right at the start because if you've looked at your program, we have a lot of songs tonight. But I do just want to quickly, before we start, we would like to this evening dedicate this concert. This is the students, not me. I was very happy to say this when they said this, but we found out that our principal, Dr. Kevin Hassinger, who is well-loved at our school, is moving to the district level. He's gonna be working at the district office next year. So I know that he's somewhere here in the audience and he's not gonna like me doing this, but if he will just stand wherever he is so we can thank him for his time at Dreer. Where was that? Ah, there we go. The students love Dr. Hassinger. I'm so grateful for what he's done for me since I came in the spring of 2021 and for hiring me. but we are so happy to dedicate this concert to him. So I'm just gonna get off the stage now. The next song by Angel Figueroa is My Way. Please enjoy.
I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway, more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I've planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me, I did it. He got, if not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words.
My name is Tyler Dewar. I'm a junior and a tenor in chorus. The next song was released by an American singer-songwriter and producer that dominated the charts in the early 2000s. Now, please welcome Lucia Parker Harley, accompanied by her mother, Dr. Jennifer Parker Harley, as they perform The Joke by Brandi Carlile.
Thank you.
Hello.
My name is Sarah Brown, and this is my first year in chorus. In 1964, Beatlemania arrived in America as John, Paul, George, and Ringo touched down in New York City. Tonight, our show choir will perform the 1964 classic Beatles hit that Paul McCartney said was the first ballad that impressed myself with. Please enjoy And I Love Her.
My name is Emma Walsh, and I'm a sophomore in chorus. The Andrews Sisters were a trio of American swinging and singing sisters that serenaded the troops fighting for our country during World War II. Here tonight as Laverne, Maxine, and Patty are our own Andrews Sisters, Quinny Mushton, Adele Fuller, and Morgan Schmidt. Our future bugle boy on the trumpet this evening is Adam Dinkins from USC. Please welcome these performers to the stage as they sing the World War II Jump Blues song, Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy.
The next day the cap went out and drafted a jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, a toot. He blows an A to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He is the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie boogie bugle, he as busy as a busy bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump in into the bar. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. Da 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 da.
Reaching for the skies. Yes, still I rise.
Okay, I'm gonna talk. I gotta talk for a second after those two. So, we got a quick change happening too. So this is entertainment. So, let me get my page here. So those two pieces, as I'm sweating. Those two pieces, the first one, Still I Rise, is very commonly used as an all-state piece. So that's a very challenging piece. And then Ain't No Grave is a collegiate piece. Hard harmony, body percussion, and sign language. I think when I gave it to them, they were like, no, that's funny. I don't think we're gonna do that. And they, can we just give them one more encouraging round of applause? That was awesome. Okay. And that's all I'll say for now. Now I'm gonna introduce the next person.
Rows and flows of angel hair and ice cream castles in the air. And feather canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and snow on everyone. So many things I would have done, but clouds got in my way. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's cloud illusions I recall. I really don't know clouds at all. Moons and junes and Ferris wheels, the dizzy dancing way you feel as every fairy tale comes real. I've looked at love that way, but now it's just another show. You leave them laughing when you go. If you care, don't let them know. Don't give yourself away. I've looked at love from both sides now, from give and take, and still somehow it's love's illusions I recall. I really don't know love at all. Tears and fears and feeling say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds, I've looked at life that way, but now it's just another show. You'll leave them laughing when you go. So many things I would have done. Don't give myself a day. I've looked at life from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's life's illusions I recall. I really don't know now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's life's illusions I recall. I really don't know life at all.
Hi, my name is Dee Slade, and I'm a senior in chorus. The next performance is from Lucy Simon's 1991 musical, based on the 1911 novel, The Secret Garden. Please welcome Hannah Barr and her brother as he accompanies her in singing How Could I Ever Know?
Okay, these are our last two pieces before intermission. These two pieces are very special, and they're probably sick of singing them, but we went to our first competition this year since I started at Dreher, and it was a state competition, a state concert performance assessment, and we brought home a superior trophy. We were pretty excited. Some of the parents have seen the video, and the booster parents that were there, chaperones, know that was a pretty cool core memory for, I think, all of us. So these two pieces are were from our set list for that performance. We also sang these, if you saw the pre-show slides rolling, we sang in a collaborative concert with USC and with the Palmetto Master Singers. So please enjoy Jazz Alleluia and Let Everything That Hath Breath. We'll have a brief intermission, and then if y'all are okay, we'll sing a little bit more afterward.
Talking about my girl, my girl. It was the 3rd of September. That day I'll always remember. Yes, I will. 'Cause that was the day that my daddy died. Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his home. And when he died, all he left us was alone. Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his home. And when he died, all he left us was alone. Papa was a rolling stone. Passes by. I say to myself, you're such a lucky guy. But it was just my imagination once again running away with me.
Running away with me. It was just my imagination. Running away with me.
Just my imagination once again. Running away with me.
Running away with me. It was just my imagination. Running away with me. Away with me.
Let's go!
Girl who makes me feel the way that you do.
It's alright.
Whenever I'm asked who makes my dreams real, I say that you do.
You're out of sight. So be fine. Oh, oh. Look out, baby. 'Cause here I come. I'm there.
You wanna play hide and seek with love, let me remind you,
it's alright.
The loving you're gonna miss and the time it takes to find you,
you're out of sight. So feel it right and feel it done. Look out, baby, 'cause here I come. Ready, so get ready, here I come.
My name is Hannah Frances Welch, and I'm a senior in chorus. The last two performances were top charting hits from The Temptations, Cyndi Lauper, and Whitney Houston. The next song is a mashup between two more outstanding performers, always leaving the audience craving an encore. Barbra Streisand and Judy Garland need no introduction. Singing a mashup of two popular American songs, most popularized by Judy Garland and Barbra Streisand. Please welcome seniors Carly Vanador and Morgan Schmidt.
Forget your troubles.
Happy days.
Come on, get happy.
I'm here again.
You better chase. Oh, you can't away.
Up your
shop. Hallelujah.
So let's sing a song.
Just get happy.
We'll cheer again.
Get
happy days are here again.
The sun is shining.
All together.
Come on, get happy.
Shine as one. Who can doubt it now?
Shout hallelujah.
So let's tell the world.
Just get happy
about it now.
We're
happy days are here again.
We're heading across a river. Soon your cares won't be gone. There'll be no more from now.
Studio album titled 4, please welcome the Dreher High School Show Choir to the stage.
Okay, joy of show business. I've got two quick changes happening. So if we could bring the house lights up to half and do what I typically do at the beginning of the show right now, that would be a great filler. So if you are a Dreher teacher, faculty member, anyone that's here in the audience to support your students, would you please stand so we can thank you for being here? I know I heard some in the back. The students are so excited that you are here. A couple other things. If you are a parent or a guardian or even a grandparent of a Dreher chorus person, Sophie Jones, do not stand up. That does not apply to you. Would you please stand so we can thank you for the time that you've dedicated to helping this happen. Get some love. And then remain standing if you're a chorus booster parent. That helps me do this and get through field trips and everything else. Would you please stand? These are my saving grace. If you are interested, especially if you are the parent or a guardian of the underclassmen that you have seen performing up here, if you are interested, we have some graduating booster parents this year, and we are in need of booster parents for next year. There is a QR code that's been rolling through the slides, and on the back of your program, that's just going to get some basic information from you, and we would love to have you help. You can commit to as little as bringing in donations like cases of water for when we're singing all day long, or you can have a more involved role. How are we? I hear footsteps. Okay. Sounds promising. All right. Enjoy, end of time.
One, two, one, two, ready, and.
Come take my hand, I won't let you go. I'll be your friend, I will love you so deeply, I will be the one. Kiss you at night, I will love you until the end of time.
I promise not to let you go.
That has been covered by hundreds of artists since its release in 1964 for the musical The Roar of the Grace Paint, The Smell of the Crowd. Since then, artists like Sammy Davis Jr., John Coltrane, Nina Simone, and even Michael Bublé have also had successful interpretations of this piece. And tonight, senior Zachary Franks Hopkins will put his own spin on it. Please welcome Zach to the stage as he sings and plays Feeling Good.
Feeling good.
feel. A river running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on a tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world, and a bold world for me. And I'm feeling good. The vibe, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. Yeah, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. I feel so good, so good. Dibbity-dada.
So the next four pieces, when I got here, so I guess I started last year then, I started having some senior directed pieces. So what that consists of is before Thanksgiving, they need to write a proposal basically explaining either one or two piece choices, the voices they're gonna use, rehearsal scheduling, why they picked the piece, strengths and weaknesses of certain people in their ensemble that they know they could use. That's like peering into the brain of the chorus teacher. So the next four pieces are gonna feature those senior directors. So this first one is Carly Vanador's piece, Somewhere. Carly has been a member of National Honor Society, the Drew Math team, and she's the president of the French Club. She is in chorus, show choir, she sang in honor choir, and she plans to attend Lander University to study forensic psychology. She says she chose Somewhere because it is not only from one of her favorite musicals of all time, but it has a message that she thinks a lot of us can apply to our lives, as most of the people she's asked to be in her piece are seniors. Excuse me, are seniors. And she said, in the song they sing, there's a place for us, somewhere a place for us, time together with time to spare, someday, somewhere. She says that, I think for us it means that this choral program is that somewhere, that place for us that we all had to search for and found here. A love song to the choral department, if you will. Please welcome Carly and her ensemble.
Somewhere. There's
Okay, but keep going, because y'all got to sing more songs. Okay, the next piece. The next piece, Dorthanius Slade has been preparing the 3A chorus class and some additional friends and singing a piece that he remembers singing from his freshman year of chorus. After graduation, Dee plans to attend the University of South Carolina Upstate to study music and theater. He said, this song was inspired by a poem about a young woman planning to seize the day with a walk to a hill to enjoy the sights. As seniors, we are on that journey to the hill, symbolically, that hill being graduation. This piece is a tribute to our freshman year when we sang this at competition and won a superior. Please welcome Dee and his ensemble as they perform Afternoon on a Hill.
Thank you.
Morgan Schmidt has been a member of National Honor Society. She's the drive coach for robotics. She's co-captain of the math team. She is in Dream Ambassadors, chorus, show choir. She's sang in the District Honor Choir. She's been an all-state singer all 3 years. And she just sang in Carnegie Hall with a National High School Honor Choir. She plans to attend Tufts University to double major in electrical engineering and music with a concentration in technology. She said she picked this piece. That's right, I'm serious. Listen. She said, I love spirituals, especially since dynamics are so important to music, and she thought that this class especially could have a lot of fun with this piece. So please welcome Morgan and her ensemble to the stage as they perform an arrangement of a traditional African-American spiritual, Hold On. Our final senior directing performance will feature the 2B chorus class and is directed by Zachary Franks Hopkins. Zach is a member of National Honor Society, Key Club, Dreer Ambassadors, Theater, Chorus, and Show Choir. He has also been in Honor Choir and Allstate. Outside of school, he is a member of the USC Garner Chorale, and he's the youth pianist at Ridgewood Missionary Baptist Church. In the fall, he will attend Clemson University to study architecture, but he still plans to continue to perform. He's promised that. He said he chose Moon River as a senior directing piece because of the meaning behind the song and the content of the lyrics. The song represents following the flow of life, looking at the future and the past simultaneously, and the feeling of being pulled along a river for your love of something or someone.
For Zachary, he said this song symbolizes his love for music and how Dreer Chorus has helped bring that out. He is extremely proud of his 2B class for their work and thankful that they could help his vision come to life. Please welcome Zach and his ensemble as they sing Moon River. Okay, these are our final two pieces, and they're going to feature our seniors. Immediately after these two pieces, the house lights will come up a little bit, and we'll transition into a small, short award ceremony. So if you're the family member or a friend of somebody up here, we'll have some time to recognize our seniors as well as the underclassmen. So I wanted to take a second to read some of the text on this first piece. The second piece, the finale, I think we know. But I'll just read a part of these very poignant lyrics. Not to get the seniors already crying, but let me just read this to you real quick. And I'll take a part of you with me, so in some small way, I'll never leave. I'll feel your tempo in my heartbeat. Yes, I'll take a part of you with me, so in some small way, I'll never leave. Thank you for the catch and release. We hope you enjoy. We're so thankful that you were here tonight. Have a wonderful evening.
Strong, and I'll be your friend.
Okay. We're going to, at this point, transition to a little awards moment. I've hidden them. Okay. We have a lot of awards because there's a lot of good things happening. Can we just give them one more round of applause? So, I don't know if you know this little fact. We had 28 students make District Honor Choir. That's huge. So, I'm gonna start with just recognizing them. Obviously, love your people, applause for them. There are 28 of them. So, some of them had conflicts because there was also a play that week and there's sports and everything, but I still wanna acknowledge that they had an audition score high enough that they would have been able to go. So, Mia Amos, please come up here when I call your name. Angel Figueroa, Tanisha Goodpastor, Zachary Franks Hopkins. Mary Des Parker. Lucia Parker Harley. Sabrina Palmer. Kara Santiago. Dorthania Slade. Lily Ammons. Gigi Bartlett. Hannah Barr. Logan Basil. Sarah Brown. Nathan Burnett. Adele Fuller. Xavier Harris. Okay. JJ Jackson. Liam Jones is not here tonight because he is a runner and he's a track star. Mia Jones. Mia Jones. Hannah Langley. Isn't this awesome? I'm so proud of them. I'm so, so proud of them. Uh-huh. Pax Molson. Quinny Mushton. Ben Palmer. Carly Vanador. Emma Walsh. Hezekiah Weber. And Thomas White. We also, for the second year in a row, I briefly mentioned this earlier, had a student that was selected to sing in a national honor choir, and that is Morgan Schmidt. Shining star. And then we had 6 students make Allstate, which is awesome. So, Zachary Franks Hopkins. Yeah! Hannah Barr. It's got your name on it. Autumn Landholt.
Watch out, y'all.
Morgan Schmidt.
you should have been.
And Lily Ammons. Oh, and Lucia Parker Harley. I thought I won't wear my stack. Lucia Parker Harley. Okay, underclassmen awards. Most improved. We've got a couple of these. Lots of exciting improvements. Ben Palmer. Well deserved. Mia Jones. And Kyra Grinley. I also like to give out a Singing Spirit Award. I kind of just named that last year because this is someone that is always singing and always smiling and has a bright, cheery spirit. And one of those people is most definitely Sabrina Palmer. Another one of those people is freshman Tanaya Azell. Musical leadership, Mia Amos. First year in chorus, took the class by storm. Way to go, Mia. Musical excellence. This means, and these are a lot of Chorus One people, or they're just in chorus for the first year this year. These people totally personify pursuing excellence. They might not get the note right the first time. They might get really frustrated with a rhythm that they can't catch. They don't care. They are bound and determined. They ask questions, and I love asking questions in class. So the first person is definitely Sarah Brown. Yeah. Truly. And Zoe Smith. And Marjorie Weaver. Musical achievement. These people were doing things, all state, honor choir, and musicals, doing all kinds of stuff and taking names. Hannah Barr. And she's the drum major. I forgot that part too. Another musical achievement, Adele Fuller. And Lucia Parker Harley. Seniors, now it's your turn. Now you can get nervous. Most improved. One's not here. One is Liam Jones. And they know, they know. Another one, though, is Mary Des Parker. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Incredible! Incredible! Singing spirit for seniors, JJ Jackson, come on! Always singing, always happy. Jasmine McDaniel. And Gigi Bartlett. And there, she was already up, yeah. Musical leadership for seniors, Tyler Gillum. Stepped up this year. Carly Vanador. And Orthanius Slade. D. Musical excellence, same idea. All state, all kinds of honor choir, anything you can imagine. These people are auditioning and succeeding and like excelling. Lily Ammons. Trier Dance Company Captain. And I give out a director's award every year. This class, I won't get emotional because they already started crying. These are my last two awards that I'll give out, and then they have voted on some funny paper plates. The word I have for these two people, while I could have given a director's award to most of them, this class is very, very special. And I hope that the parents and families hear me say that. This class is very, very special. And I am very, yes, we can give them another round of applause. I'm going to be very sad to lose them next year, but I think we can hang. I think we can do it, underclassmen. Oh, you can be fine. So, the word for these two people that I have, and I feel like that just says enough, is consistent. Both of these people, if I was out sick, if there was any like logistic issue, if there's any musical issue that needed to be taken care of, if there's an underclassman that needs a friend, if there is just anything, musically or not, both of these people are there, and they are amazing people. So my director's award this year goes to Morgan Schmidt and Zachary Franks Hopkins. Okay, now these I'm not responsible for, remembering that, right? Okay, so seniors will vote on paper plate awards. They're basically giving superlatives to each other. Well, all of them are voting, but most creative, Demaria. Where'd Demaria go? She's gone? Okay. The dancing queen, Hannah Frances Welch. The chorus big sister, Amelia Lacey. The strongest belt, Jasmine McDaniel. Drummer boy, Hezekiah Weber. I love this one. Most electric, JJ Jackson. Future leader, Dorthania Slade. The choreo and vocals queen, Lily Ammons. This one is funny, and I think that they'll laugh. It just loudest was the word. That is Carly Vanador. In more ways than one. Thank you. The most underrated singer, Nathan Burnett. The sunshine spirit, Tyler Gillum. Insane range, Morgan Schmidt. The singing soccer star, Xavier Harris. The most versatile performer, Mary Des Parker. She can do anything. She really, really can. Mary Des, if I can brag on her just as an aside, she's the one that did all the lights tonight. She programmed the lights. Luke Schrader is in the booth helping, but Mary Des helped me. She's got a creative vision that I do not have. So, yay, Mary Des. The most chill, Omar Palmer. Most likely to be a music teacher, Zachary Franks Hopkins! The most contagious smile, Zoe Hughes. Most likely to do a cartwheel, Gigi Bartlett, and be barefoot. And be barefoot. She's like, I'm not doing one right now. And then Liam Jones, who is at a track meet because they made state, right? Region, something? I'm sorry. He won the most locked in golf. I'm sorry. It's golf. I'm sorry, golf team. The most locked in was Liam's. So, yay for Liam. That concludes our evening. I am so thankful that you all were here. Thank you for hanging out for a little while longer. Let's give them one more round of applause. Okay.
Just kidding. So I went around and asked all the seniors, or all the ones I could find, to make a little speech with me. So Ms. McKenzie is someone who lights up a room. She can make anyone's bad day amazing. She joined us when we were sophomores and we just got out of complete online school. She immediately gave us love and warmth when we didn't know quite how we felt about her. She dedicates every day to music, whether it's us at school, performances on the weekend, helping with our college music auditions, helping other arts programs by taking time to practice with non-singers to get them to sing their songs, rehearsing for her own gigs, leading us to our first period as a senior class, and absolutely obliterating the competition at Dancing with the Teachers. She makes sure that everyone can join music in some way. We have Zoe and Caleb over here who are in show choir, but they aren't able to be in chorus class, but they are still able to be in show choir, which is amazing. Thank you, Caleb. All of these things have given us the ability to grow in our music and our love for it. She's the best person to go to when you're having a bad day. She's always there to help you when times are tough and understand what you're going through. We couldn't have made it through these past few years without her. On behalf of the chorus class of 2023, we love you and we love this program.